channel to you. Chef RJ Soul Food for One. Today, we're making Chinese food, and this is how I make my Chinese food. I take these chicken off the bone, I bread them in the flour, and I fry them in the hair, and then they come out looking like that. It's a little process, but it tastes really good. I just wanted y'all to see what was behind the scene of me doing this. And make sure you subscribe to the channel. Make sure you view, share, like, comments. I'm trying to get my name out there a little bit more. So if you know anybody, tell them to subscribe. Please subscribe to my channel. Alright, we will be back in a little bit. And I love you guys. Thank you for the ones that are subscribed to my channel. And we will be back.